How do you feel about the show coming to an end? Sad.
It's sad. It's like bittersweet. I mean, we did 6 seasons so far, so I'm happy to have that experience. Yeah. I met 7 other people that I'm going to never forget for the rest of my life. So, sad to see it go, though.
And what's next for you? DJing and Britney Spears collaboration, I heard. Is that that's in the works?
Working on it. I'm working on an album right now, so I'm locking in features as we speak. So I'd love to get it to lock her in.
All right.
Yeah.
And how do you feel about the show coming to an end? Is it hard to let go?
You know, I'm going to miss living with everyone, but I'd rather go out like on top and, you know, still strong rather than us dying out and everybody giving up.
So you think it's the right time?
I think a lot of our lives are changing, and I think it's going to show a lot in this season, and people understand it more once they see it.
You think you'll stay close with everyone?
Of course. They're like my second family.
And what's next for you? Would you do more reality TV or what else?
If I get approached for reality, you know, I might think about it. And but I've been doing like voice lessons for voiceovers, you know, maybe cartoons or something. I love that.